Welcome everybody. Did you ever wonder why fish don't blink? It's a good question. In this episode, we'll try to find out why. But first, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and you will not miss our nice documentaries. Now, imagine you are diving without a mask. You can manage to keep your eyes open on the water, but then they will start to burn like hell. After the water, we need to blink repeatedly because we need to keep our eyes hydrated. When we close our eyes, they secrete an oily substance that covers the cornea, keeping them moist. It's for that reason if we stay too much time without blinking, our eyes start to itch because the film over the cornea is evaporating, so the eye is starting to dry. But it's not the only reason. In addition, the substance also removes the particles from the surface of our eyes. Eyelids protect the eyes from potential harmful external agents such as dust, insects, even light when it's too bright. So, how a fish can protect its eyes while it's swimming? Fish don't have eyelids because in the water they don't need to moisturize their eyes. They are adapted to salt water. Therefore, no eyelids no need to blink. But what about the protective function of the eyelids? In an aquatic environment, this task is performed by the water surrounding the fish. Particles are already removed naturally without the need to blink and without the need of the lipidic substance. Besides, the light is not a problem for the fish because only a smaller fraction can seep through the water and reach a certain depth. Of course, there are some exceptions. Not all the fish species haven't eyelids. Some shark species present a nictitating membrane, and it's a transparent eyelid that protects the shark when this one is attacking his prey. In this specific case, we could say they are able to blink. Unfortunately, there is no protection from parasites, as we can see with the case of this poor damselfish. If you don't have any parasite in your eyes and you liked our video, you can subscribe to our channel just right here and click on the bell. Like this, you will not miss any of our video. You can also support us by making a donation on Tipeee, clicking on the description just below. So, thank you for watching and see you for our next adventures. Bye!